interrupted by our local
Orange
orange
selling.
salesman.
Yeah.
I have no cash anymore. That's the problem. All right, back to the suspense of death.
Oh fuck, dude. Oh fuck.
I'm not moving.
Dude, it's not gonna go away. Brutal, but
Oh, that was
easy.
close. And lucky as hell.
I like how this actually takes time to move.
You're right.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Certain degree of realism.
Got three there. And that's it.
I'm pretty sure there's a lot of stuff you can loot in this room.
Probably. But let's worry about the zombies first.
Yeah.
See, it's the clickers that worry me. The runners I can handle.
I forgot how ugly clickers were, though. Like,
It's a face only a mother could love.
I don't know. Yeah.
Maybe.
They're ugly.
There's the one wandering there, and there's the one right by the door. It's having a hissy fit over there. Yeah, after this, we should just watch some of the Last of Us videos that we have. Where's it even from? I think it's from Tropic Thunder. I'm pretty sure.
Stop! There's a lot of stuff. Yeah, we need to look
Okay. Before I take this guy out, can I,
No.
No.
I'm pretty sure there's more stuff in this room. It's so big. Don't go. Okay. I see.
We did it. We did
Oh, you
it.
made
Almost lost my cool there.
What else is in here? Oh, see, there's stuff. There's a lot of stuff.
He was like just about to kill us.
Yeah, I think he dropped down. It's like, whoa.
It's like, what the?
I know.
Whereas Gerardo was in, what the? What the?
Yeah, whatever.
I miss that
Yeah,
kid.
lame. Some lame high school stuff.
Yeah.
But.
It's all good.
What else back here?
It's a bottle. I don't really care about that. Another bottle. Hello, dead zombie.
Oh, yeah, what's over here? Bottle. Oh! Go left. Left. Left
Left.
bottle. Left. Oh, great.
Bricks.
Oh, wait, 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 right.
Right.
There.
Oh,
Oh, damn
fuck.
it! Oh,
Alright, well,
annoying.
let's get out of here before more show up.
Yeah.
That's been my experience.
Stick around too long, there's more showing up.
Alright. Oh shit. Is he an alcohol?
Alcohol.
Yeah. And not the good kind, but the kind that helps us.
Yeah. Oh.
All right.
I wish. wish Joel had a knife like that. That wouldn't break every time he used it.
See, that would have helped us so much during the main story.
Instead of a...
Give Joel a machete.
Shave.
Well, we had a machete for part of the walkthrough, and we, like, sliced up a couple guys.
But the ship just...
Yeah. Broke. Is it just him? Are there any others?
Yeah, see, don't do like that. Just throw it. And knife, go knife, go knife, go knife bomb! See, that tactic works really good.
That was the weirdest death I've ever seen.
Okay. It's a few years old now. But yeah, that tactic works really good because you don't use ammo and you don't, and your knife doesn't break. You just use break stuff. You know.
There's actually a Let's Player who does a walkthrough of the main story that I actually want to show you later. Like, not the entire walkthrough, but like a certain clip from the video that I just started dying. Yeah. Well, this summer, I don't know if, like, we'll have a game to do yet.
Gran Turismo.
Well, like, besides that, because that's just a free roam.
Yeah.
But, like, an actual walkthrough, I don't think we're going to have all that much. So we could just, you know, replay the main story.
Okay.
Damn it, Ellie. Okay. Why did we think this was a good idea?
Okay.
Wow. Nice. I want to ride the carousel.
I haven't ridden one of those in so long.
But I don't want to ride the horse. I want to ride something else.
Bro, they're all horses.
Oh. Lame. The one I had at the one they had at like the zoo or whatever that I went to when I was a kid had a lion, a tiger.
Yeah.
Wow.
Y'all ready for this?
Whoa. Riley, come here. No, you got this. Go.
All right.
This is awesome.
Wow. This thing really works. Huh?
Yeah.
Look, there's grass growing in it. Oh, there's so much stuff growing on it.
Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
I don't even remember the last time I've had, or I've been on a carousel.
I know.
Probably a little kid.
So. Oh,
I just got on. Well, I loved it. So there.
Hey.
I got something else.
Oh, dear God.
What did the triangle say to the circle?
Oh.
It's the job!
No! Yeah, it's a phone book.
I need this.
A cold shoulder.
Okay.
Here, it's for you.
Pun book.
We're doing all of these.
Yeah, we're doing.
Because I'm the king of puns,
this
so we're doing
guy,
this.
This guy on puns, shoot.
Hey, what did the peanut say to the police officer? I've been assaulted.
Hmm. What was he gonna say?
Okay, joke.
No way.
You got it! That was not intentional, I swear. Okay, what's the next one? that one was actually kind of good.
Yeah.
Shots fired. Shots fired.
Got him.
Savage. Okay. Yes! Yes!
He came back. Yeah, I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it!
That's an okay one. God damn it. For a second.
For a second, yeah. She just said it. She just said it wrong a little bit. Okay.
That's just bad. I'm sorry.
I'm not feeling that one yet.
Those fish were shy. They were awful.
God damn it. Okay. Yeah, I've heard that one too.
Okay.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh. Shit.
Damn.
That's kind of dark.
Ooh, yeah.
What is the pirate's favorite letter?
R.
Nah, tis the sea.
Oh.
Oh. That works too. Yeah, that works too.
Yeah, awesome. Midget is psychic, escaped from prison. He was a small medium at large.
Okay, I should not be laughing at that, but that's just funny.
I'm inclined to be laid back.
I'm inclined to be laid back.
That shouldn't be funny, but it is.
It's just that some of these jokes are just straight up bad.
Yeah, dark, some of them.
The frustrated cannibal threw up his
hand. Ugh, God. See, that's dark because of this game. And because of Until Dawn. I'm good. I could come up with a better one than that.
Yeah. I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out.
Okay.
I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft
drink. Okay.
True.
I am so using that.
True.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Yeah. Okay.
It's okay, okay, Josh. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Naughty Dog, you suck.
It's okay.
It's hereditary. It runs in your
genes. One of two ways.
Alright.
Oh, come on, that's it!
Damn
it. Bro, I can listen to puns. These puns is forever.
That's something they need to have in the second game.
Oh,
just have another pun book. It'd be great.
What?
Doing what now? I was distracted by the puns. What's going on?
Oh. What is that?
Oh, it's a photo booth.
Ellie, come on. You broke my
camera. Photo booth.
Right.
Bro, this is so... I got all... This is so, like... I don't know. 90s.
Yeah, well, especially for us. Choose a theme. Let's do cool.
Cool. How's that guy cool? Well, he's wearing shades. And he's a bunny.
Okay. Oh. I've actually always wanted to do this.
Walk out of it?
Yeah. But I don't know where I can find one.
Change pose.
As an angel.
Alright.
Okay, something creepy.
Kid.
Scary.
Dinosaur.
What's up with you and dinosaurs?
Squishy face, squishy face. Okay, let's move on. Okay.
Every face is so really.
Oh, it's all done.
Fair enough.
All right.
Nah, I'm trying that over.
Let's do that again.
That sucked. Again. Nah, that dinosaur one, I don't know.
Let's do friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, you say so.
As an angel.
I did that.
Oh, did I? Okay, we'll do a different one.
Move in.
That's just close.
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Puffer fish.
Okay.
Riley, you're doing it wrong. I'm just saying.
Take notes.
Hey.
Oh, it's all done.
Okay.
And there we are again.
I bet dinosaur. Maybe.
Oh, okay. Smile. Closer.
Nah. No. Oh,
too late. Okay, something creepy.
Dinosaur.
Yeah, I'll do that again.
Dinosaur. Oh, no! Oh,
you're a dinosaur, I swear.
Yeah, we're kind of just having fun with this.
Yeah, I know.
Take it our time as well.
Alright, be all sexy.
Nah.
Alright.
So wait, the only thing that changes when you change your theme is... what, the border?
It is, yeah.
Totally worth it. What's a Facebook? Maybe it...
Oh, print our faces in a book. Okay. Fair enough. Is that why I was asking you if you wanted to connect your Facebook to the...
Naughty Dog, I salute you.
Is that why I was asking if you want to connect your Facebook account to the game before you started?
Share to Facebook. Why not, actually?
Enter a username.
Wait, do I actually get to use this?
Really?
This is awesome. Wait.
No, you don't.
Okay, I'm not putting my Facebook up for everyone to see.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, there you go. Print
them out.
Oh my god, I think it was actually gonna work. No. Hit retry.
Oh,
okay. What? Oh, come on. Fuck you. Maybe if you put it up here.
Uh-huh.
Error.
Oh.
What just happened? I think we broke it.
Whoops.
Well, no more photo booth. Yes. Now what?
You want to keep exploring? Oh, yeah.
Oh, the patrols.
Later. She doesn't sound like such a dick. I know, right? Here's how I do it. Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try.
I'm always gonna
citizens
go to the ship to
this.
To
carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives.
Alright.
Okay.
Fair enough.
That wasn't weird.
Fair enough. Hey, escalator!
Escalator!
It works.
Escalator!
Bro, it works.
Escalator! I'm still running up it.
Hey, whoa.
Ooh, arcade! Arcade!
That's not exactly how you get off an escalator. Hey, whatever.
I told you.
ATM.
Where is it?
I don't know. Well.
Oh, wait, what does that say?
What?
Bro, wait, that.
Over here?
Yeah.
Where am I looking?
I saw the sign on the name.
BX.
Jack X.
J
Jack and Daxter reference. Funny.
Let's see.
Oh, you can actually play it.
Well, no, I want to look at the... I'm trying to read the sign.
Funny.
Samurai. That one there looks like a James Bond movie.
Wait. Huh.
Anyway.
Yeah, whatever.
Turn on engine?
That's funny. They put a Jack and Daxter reference in the game.
Why not?
That's right.
Let's go for a drive. Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me!
Okay, I'd be lying if neither of us have ever done this.
Ellie crosses the finish.
Except I've probably done it in a real car.
Okay, this is fair.
Yeah.
No, but I mean, like, when we were little kids in the arcade, like Chuck E. Cheese or whatever.
Hey, that was a trophy! That was a trophy!
Okay, then.
Fair enough. All right.
Oh, no, this game was evil when we were kids.
That's one of the masks, though. Yeah, anyway. Yeah, I swear those games were made to steal your money. I swear.
Okay, knockout version of Donkey Kong.
Angry Birds, no.
Gobble Boy. I don't want to know.
Urban
Rush.
Steal your money game. Returning. How appropriate!
That's an actual game that Naughty Dog has made. And it's in this game, yes.
They would have a game called The Turning in the Apocalypse.
It's a Street Fighter game that they made way back in the 90s or 80s. Pinball. It'd be so funny if there was like one of them that said Uncharted.
Do it. Hey. Use this to move. Use your punch, use your kick, and block this. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw wielding, yet drop dead gorgeous Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes. Okay, sorry. She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance.
I think I mentioned you're in here.
Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts.
Oh, yeah, I actually have to do something.
Really?
He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up!
Oh, okay.
You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back.
I ain't old arcade.
You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health. Yes! He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take
this
no damage.
This is such a throwback for me, because I used to play games like this in the car. Okay.
Cover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavy. Nice. He grabs you. Match punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade.
Okay, this game is
it. All the same.
Ow!
Block him. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up.
Got it.
Whoa. All at the same time.
Yeah. Oh crap, wrong button.
Uh-oh. Same time! Oh god.
That was just...
Dude. Same time.
Yeah! Okay.
Same time. Damn.
Okay. I have visual processing! I have visual processing, y'all! Okay. That was actually one of the most intense parts of this
game. Dude, you're not done!
Oh god!
The screen turns dark.
Ginger Knives' blades begin to bend. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, jeez. Those Street Fighter games
Angel
were,
Knives
were kids.
Throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad.
There you go.
First game.
It was all right. You loved it.
Yeah, I got it.
Goddamn gory.
Yeah. Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left in this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up what we left.
Why not?
Gave Firefly real win.
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test.
The feels.
That's it?
What do you want me to say? I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! Damn it.
Yeah.
Where the hell did she go?
Oh boy, more dark areas.
Riley!
This can't be good.
Oh no. Mannequins.
It's the mannequin challenge.
No, it's not.
No.
They do that for their whole life. Oh, leg.
I'm trying to knock it over. Sadness. So I can knock the fences over, but I can't knock over a mannequin.
Interesting. But anyway. Oh, more mannequins.
It's a mannequin warehouse. I'm assuming.
Hey, that one's a light. Oh.
What are you looking at?
True.
Okay.
Fair enough. Fair enough. But anyway.
What is that, Barnes & Noble?
I don't know.
Are we just done talking? I don't know, are we? You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ella. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of...
Oh. Those
water guns you've been dreaming of?
Scallus here was right.
I nearly got shot with these. Surprise.
Supposedly her mom gave her those water guns. That's why she's so...
Or...
First,
I'm
gonna destroy you.
Bring out water gun fight.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm okay with this. This is a good plan. Do they have water in them? That's a really dumb question, but... Wait, what? Multiple times to pump the water gun.
Or two.
Ellie, come on!
Yeah, I know, we know, we know.
Give me a minute.
Oh, you're losing. Uh-oh.
Oh, man. Boost. I just fucked you up. What? You barely even hit me.
Yeah, right.
We can take down a bunch of clickers. I think we can take down her.
Oh, I saw her. I saw her over here, though. Wait, now. Oh.
There she is. Yes.
Yeah. We are gonna win this. We are gonna win this.
One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Okay.
It's easier to find the zombies than this.
This is pretty hard, yeah. Damn.
Is this girl?
She's good. Damn. No idea.
Riley, come out to play.
Oh shit! Oh my god.
She was just here.
She was. Oh! Bro, what are you doing? You're rubbish, man. What are you doing? You gotta pump your shot? Oh, bro.
It said 100%!
Yeah, but you missed her so many times! Oh my god.
There's no aiming mechanism.
Oh my. No, there is no aiming in water gun. Man, come on. Bro.
Yes, I wanna go again. I need to redeem myself.
You gotta go back.
Oh, damn it!
Can I redeem myself, please?
God damn it, man!
Define walk, because we climbed a bunch of crap to get here.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Damn.
should go. And this is something that we've wanted for... forever, so... all my stuff.
One person I can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. You'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
But you know, in this world, it's not true.
Yep. At least not very often.
You just know it's not true.
Like I'm doing anything.
You still like that Walkman?
Always.
Sony Walkman.
Let me see it.
God, what period does this game take place in?
I don't know. It's a mix of the 80s and
90s.
21st century.
You really will be miserable without me. Shut up. Leave that.
Because I thought it wouldn't work really well. No.
Electricity. Not really, at least. I know this song, and it's bugging me.
It's like, I don't know, it sounds like 70s maybe?
Yeah.
Wow.
They realize they're dancing
like
on glass
on
cases.
On glass cases, yeah. But, hey, I'm guessing not that.
They've done much worse. Yep.
Oh, okay. I see. Hey. I kind of saw her coming.
Yeah.
I kind of saw that coming, but...
there was so much tension there.
Yeah.
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna... wait.
You guys need to fuck off! Oh my god. Well, no! Bro!
Wait, where'd she get a gun?
She's a firefly, man.
That is this true.
You infected little buggers.
You're killing the mood. Ugh. Oh, back to present day Ellie.
I was sleeping on a helicopter.
That's basically suspending to the earth. That must be so relaxing. Jump for it! Oh, I was kidding.
That's not that high. Yeah, that's not that high.
Alright.
Nope, stop! Get that stuff.
Oh, we can make a bomb.
Why not? We can't make shifts because she already has her knife, so.
Yeah. Much rather have that knife.
Where now?
There. Over there. There must be stuff. They would not have a random room. Nothing.
It's another Corman letter.
Oh. Helicopter crew, maybe? There was saying something about Ellis. Amputated his arm or something, or whatever.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Man.
I feel like there's a side story we kind of missed.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah. We're doing a walkthrough.
Oh, well. Like... or we're doing a playthrough, more accurately. Yeah. We're not too deep.
Oh. Hunters
and... bro, that's the wrong weapon to use.
Thank you.
We'll take that.
What the hell are we doing here?
Oh, these are these guys.
Yeah, why do you guys care so much about us two? Go away.
Oh yeah. Because we killed a bunch of their guys, remember?
Arrows, arrows, arrows. On the dead body. Oh yeah, now if I remember, shooting arrows in this game is actually kind of hard.
It's crap. Is what it is.
Or it's actually more realistic. Oh shit, dude!
You may have to commentate again because I'm trying to.
You better take. Oh shit, dude!
Shit! Shit!
Okay.
Nope, nope, nope.
I was gonna say. Nope.
Run! Run!
Take your flashlight off! Okay.
Woo!
Could have went better, but.
Oh, wow. Yeah. I forgot that's why he's injured. They're trying to finish the job.
These two guys. Or, yeah. Is there stuff in the store you can look for?
Yeah, but there's an arrow over here that I
missed
with.
I'm pretty sure there's stuff in. Oh, wow. Lots of arrows.
We learned well from Laura Croft.
Hey! We need that. Damn, your health is gone.
Yeah, I got shot a bunch of times. What is this, a comic book store?
No, I think a record store.
Record store?
I think, yeah.
Or like a Hot Topic, maybe?
Yeah, like that. Like that. Oops, stuff. Stuff! Yeah, we need that.
Okay.
I think that's.
So.
Do we go back or break? No.
Go this way, I guess.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, stuff. Yes. Oh, you can use it. Ooh, health kit.
Yeah, we need that more than we need the Molotovs.
Smoke bomb.
Wait, I can make a smoke bomb?
Yeah. They're pretty useful in the multiplayer, but I never really used them in the main game.
Eh, we're gonna find out.
We'll go in there, I guess.
The trail of blood.
Yeah, of course.
Like, very, very long trail of blood.
Like, someone was bleeding. Heavily.
Which way?
What's this? Oh, here it is. Oh, dude, these recorders are so awesome.
This is Ellis. Look, he doesn't have an arm.
Oh, yeah. So, wait, what does the recorder say?
Surviving member of my crew. Then I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time?
Are they talking about Ellie?
No, it's, I think that was...
Marlene?
No, another member.
I shot her.
So it sounds like amputating his arm
didn't exactly
after he
help.
Was... No, I think it worked.
It
sounds like...
Died.
Well, yeah. Oh, that wasn't there, but I guess we can't go that way.
Okay. Are we...
Yeah, but it sounds like it actually worked, because he's like, I was bitten, and we amputated my arm, and I was infected.
Oh. Oh, that's outside.
That.
I'm like, that's not in the game, is it?
Oh, shit, turn your light off.
Oh. Hey, funny. Your
go ahead.
Over here.
No, go ahead. What if I'm an asshole and I throw a brick?
Yeah, do it. Do it.
Ha ha. Have fun
with
these.
Have fun
with
that.
Have fun with these guys.
They're just gonna kill him for me, it's fine.
Two against three. Oh, he's dead. Nope, not yet.
Wait.
Why'd you shoot?
I wanted to throw this! Oh, they're dead.
It's hard to get a nice shot with the arrow. Oh god.
No, I could just this my bum.
I think it's my bum.
I think it's too far away.
Oh shit. This is way up. Yeah.
Oh.
No.
Forgot about that part.
Okay. I think they're here.
Where are they?
Just try throwing the brick. Or at one of them, maybe. Are they? I don't know if they're over there, are they?
They're there.
Hide.
Wait, there's
more of them.
More of them.
Is the game glitch?
Actually, we're still losing.
Yeah, either way.
You guys are terrible. Oh. He's putting up a fight, and he's dead. Yep, he's dead. Reload your gun. Please.
Yeah!
Part of the citizen.
Worry about looting after I kill these idiots.
I don't know if you can take one out without the other one. Nah, they're too close. Would one go another direction than the other, please?
That helped me out a lot.
Yeah. Your knife is awesome.
My knife is indestructible, apparently.
Get him. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's clearly the direction we have to go.
No. All right.
Aaron seems to be stuck.
I didn't want the bottle. I thought it was something
we
else.
A break. There was. Ooh, hey, arrow. Hey, three arrows.
So much stuff over there. Oh, you're missing. Oh, don't miss it.
Ammo.
And oh my gosh.
There's so much stuff in here.
Okay.
No other game do you find so much joy in finding supplies.
Well, because you really need it in this game versus other games.
Yeah. Sneak past these guys because they're like not even paying attention. Uh oh, wait. What was that? Bill, you got one.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Bill, your weapons suck. What's happening?
Bro, somebody else is here. You're not paying attention.
Kill each other, you fucks. I love you, Ellie. Yeah, I'm just gonna let you, you know, do you. Make my job easy.
Were they gonna show up anyway?
Probably.
Now, would you rather fight him or...
I'd rather fight the thugs. Find the old man, you mean Joel?
Yeah, he's a little incapacitated right now. Oh,
Crap.
Can you maybe stealthily get
this? That's what I'm doing. There's gotta be one more.
Yeah, I thought there was another one. Maybe not. Oh, no, there is. There is.
Where?
Left? Right. Because when it's shining on the sun.
No, yeah, I know. That's why I'm wondering where he is.
He might be hiding behind something.
Whoa, oosh. Found him.
Shit.
Found him. Oh, there he is. Surprise!
Got him.
Thank you very much.
Oh, crap.
Okay, now what?
You are a violent kid, but whatever, it's fine.
It's the apocalypse.
Helps in this world a lot.
What do we got?
Oh, no actual supplies. Whoa. Damn, we used that bomb, even though I don't think we had to.
Yeah, well.
And it only took out one infected.
Which is stupid, but then we get it. We've been going for about an hour on this episode.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, yeah. Damn.
Sorry, guys.
I know, time really flies.
Hit the wrong button, I swear.
I see stuff shining over there.
Left or right?
Straight. No. Bottles. But never mind, they're just bottles.
Okay.
Okay, I guess we go where those guys came down from.
Oh, I see it.
Hmm. Hey, he dropped something. No, not he. In fact, it dropped his own. I can't talk English.
I can't words.
Yeah.
See anything over here? Okay. Could we run faster? Like. Anyway.
I don't know if we have to, but anyway. Hey, stop. I'm
just used to Laura, like, running fast, so.
Well, I remember you can sprint when there's actual danger around.
Yeah.
You know?
Hey,
who's the oh!
There's a lot. Why are they behind you?
I have no clue. Alright. Well, this is a good place to end this episode, but we'll be right back.
We're gonna continue on right after this. So, keep watching, guys.